to those who've given. Now, St. Father, and Father, where they haven't been able to, Father, bless them a thousandfold anyway. Father, fill their bank, Father, and fill their house. Father, pour your spirit out, overflowing, pressed down, shaken, flowing over into their homes, Father. I just thank you that you've released that now. Father, they're your children. Release this supply.
Amen.
Thank you.
That's a lot.
That's a great cup of water. Right here.
On the way. I pray by special grace, one day you will dedicate our 20,000 Star Church.
Amen.
Church, can we stand up and stretch forth our hand towards the prophet and our vision? Something has gone out of him. Jesus said him, something has gone out of him.
Amen.
Can we ask that the Lord will replenish? That the power of God will give. We don't have, let me tell you, church, this is on the last day you will see whether I'm saying the truth or not. We don't have more than three of his type in Australia. We don't have that. Forget about it. I mean in his gift. I mean in what he represents. I mean in if I say it here now, it might be as if I'm lying. I have been a member of the body of Christ here, but it's only God alone. This one man alone has done for me more than what that body of Christ. You know, we don't have, and I'm praying if God give me opportunity to lead the body of Christ here. I pray for me to, you know, establish something, at least for us to be our brothers. Pray for this great. We need him alive. He's going to be strong. His wife will be strong. His family will be strong. God is not taking him soon. He will live. If I'm wanting to live over 100 years, because we need him. We need him. We need him. More especially people like us.
Anointing
I need God to see.
Oh, yes.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank
you, shall feel the
yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Lord, in the name of Jesus, as the one you have called to oversee over this ship, Lord, today we have received a power. We have received great grace and great power to move ahead because the journey is too far. Lord, with the grace we have received today, nothing shall be impossible. Thank you, O God, for in Jesus' name. Off the camera.